Good morning children, let us start UKG class. Today we are going to learn about a new rhyme. The rhyme name is Bits of Paper. What children? Bits of Paper. In the previous class, which rhyme you learned children? In the previous class, you learned the rhyme. What children? 1, 2, 3. Once I catch a fish alive. Okay, now today we are going to learn about a new rhyme, Bits of Paper. Now let us start children. Are you ready? You also sing with me, children? Okay, now let us start, children. Bits of paper, lying on the floor, make the place untidy, pick them up, okay, children? You listen, children, you understood? Once again, I repeat for you, children, you also say along with me, children. Bits of paper, lying on the floor, make the place untidy, pick them up, okay children, understood? I hope you all are understood. One more time I repeat for you children, you also say along with me children, you should learn these rhymes, okay? Once again, I repeat for you children, listen carefully and say along with me children. Bits of paper, lying on the floor, make the place untidy, pick them up, so we take all the waste papers and put into the dustbin, okay chuna, we take the waste papers, put into the dustbin, okay, so what you learn this rhyme children? So you learn you should keep your classroom or home in clean. Okay? You should keep your classroom or home neatly. Don't make tidy. Okay, children? Don't tear the pages or don't tear the books and don't write the walls. Okay? Don't like that, children. So you must keep your classroom in clean. You understood, children? So, this is understood, children? This is moral of the rhymes for you. Okay? So, in this rhyme, what you learn moral, children? You learn moral in this rhymes. So, you must keep your classroom in clean. Don't tear the pages. Don't tear the book. And you learn these rhymes, you must keep your classroom in clean, okay, and home also, okay, understood children? So you should learn these rhymes, you sit and learn these rhymes children, okay, you listen this recording and you sing this video, you understood children? Sing this video and you learn this rhyme, okay, I'll ask in the next class. Okay, children? So, you sit and learn these rhymes. Okay, children? Thank you, children. We will meet in the next class.